Hey guys, welcome back to today's video. Today we got a 65W GaN fast charger from TEGIC. We also posted a video about TEGIC power station, you can click the upright corner to take a look. The packaging continues the design of TEGIC 30W mini fast charger. It contains the charger and manuals inside. Let's see the charger. The ultra thin charger has been very popular in recent years. Many brands have released their ultra thin chargers, so does TEGIC. This 65W charger is pretty recognizable and is equipped with foldable prongs, so it's like a tiny toast when folded. Take a look at the specs info. Model is A12-CN. The input and output can be divided into two parts, and it supports wide range input and up to 65W output, designed by TEGIC. The USB-C port is at the top. The size of the charger is 88 and 41 and 12mm, and the weight is about 70 grams. Compared with Apple 67W, the thickness is only half of the Apple charger. And then, compared with Huawei 66W ultra-thin charger and Realme 50W mini charger, the TEGIC charger is slightly thicker. The chargerlet power ZKT002 shows it supports Apple 2.4A, Samsung 5V 2A, DCP, QC2 3, PD3, and PPS protocols. It also supports 5 fixed PDOs of 5V 3A, 9V 3A, 12V 3A, 15V 3A, 20V 3.25A, and a set of PPS. Okay, the next step is definitely to take it apart. It adopts ultrasonic welding, so it's pretty hard to open it. We have to pry it little by little and be patient. After opening it, there is a layer of graphite thermal pad under the yellow insulating tape, which can spread the heat evenly. This is the PCB module, which is covered by thick silicon adhesives. Let's remove it and then discharge the PCB for security purposes. Here are the input prongs, and then remove them from PCB. A layer of yellow insulating tape is on the other side. The prongs are fixed by screws. The planar transformer is on the front. Those two cylinders are electronic capacitors from Yongming. Here is the output solid capacitor, which is placed horizontally to reduce the thickness. All those special components and layouts can make this charger so thin. Firstly, the time delay fuse comes from Lanbao TB series, 3.15A, 250V. Then the common mode choke can filter out EMI interference and is placed between prongs to save space. The safety X capacitor can suppress differential mode interference, 0.1 microfarad. Then the bridge rectifier can convert AC into pulsed DC. Model is DT8M with center voltage is 1000 volts. And then two filter capacitors convert it into DC, which are from Yongming KCX series, 47 microfarad, 400 volts. The differential mode choke is connected in series between the two capacitors. After filtered by the electrolytic capacitor, the DC can be converted into low voltage AC through the transformer. And the GaN power IC is controlled by MEMS control chip for high frequency switching. The MEMS control chip comes from Kiwi KP2202, which is a high frequency quasi resonant feedback controller. It integrates high voltage startup and X capacitor discharge. This switching frequency can be adjustable at 500 kHz, 300 kHz, and 140 kHz. This is a Yongming capacitor wrapped in heat-shrinkable sleeve, 4.7 microfarad, 160 volts. The GaN power IC is from Navitas NV6136A, which adopts QFN6×8 package. The resistance is 170 milliohm and the switching frequency is 2 MHz. It integrates GaNSense Loneliness Current Sampling technology and does not require external sampling resistors, which can save space and improve conversion efficiency. Remove the planar transformer, which is covered with heat-resistant tape for insulation. The synchronous rectifier and controller are on the front, and 7 mL CC filter capacitors are on the back. Smash the magnetic core to pieces. And you can see the coil of the planar transformer. The low voltage AC from transformer is converted into pulsed DC after synchronous rectification. The synchronous rectifier controller is from Joulwatt JW7726B, which is a synchronous rectifier controller that supports CCM, DCM, QR, and ACF. The synchronous rectifier is from AOS-AON6220, which adopts DFN5×6 package, 100V 6.2 ohm. Two SMDY capacitors are from Anshan Keifat, marked with 681M and 102M, respectively. Here is the USB-C board. Two solid capacitors are next to it, which can filter out pulsed DC into pure DC. They're from Yongming NPX series, 330 microfarad, 25V. Here is the CT1019 optocoupler. The Purgle chip can inform the required charging voltage to mass control chip through the optocoupler. The Purgle chip is from SONIX SMPD1683, which is a highly integrated USB-C port controller that complies with the latest PD and QC5 standards. Well, that's all components of this ultra-thin charger. To achieve the ultra-thin thickness, we found its internal components and layout have been completely changed compared to other typical chargers. You can even tuck it into the small pocket of your jeans, which is very convenient when you're out. Okay, that's all for today's video. You can click the corners to view other TEGIC products if you're interested. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you in the next video. Bye!